wanted to go back to school, and it just wasn't ever the right time for me. When my daughter graduated high school, I'm like, this is the perfect time for me to go back to school. I really was thinking, I have like 30 to 40 more years of working to do. I really want to do something that I enjoy. And I talked to several people in a row who were all in IT in the computer industry. Three people in a row told me I went to Clover Park Technical College.
The SNIS program is for people that want to learn the skills to get into the computer industry. Whether you're going to be a computer programmer, or you want to be a system administrator, or you want to work hardcore security, you really need to understand the network. It's the technology that connects computers and servers. It's the backbone of our daily lives now.
I like that there's always something new, that there's different things, that it's constantly evolving and changing. I don't mind reading a 100-page manual to figure out how to make something work. I was not a resource to anybody 3 years ago. I'm now a resource for that machinery.
If you don't have a passion for what it is you're going to study, you're not going to put the extra effort in. Those are the folks who are going to do the best. We've had students that aren't really computer savvy come to the program and do very well because they have an interest.
Some class days were reading and learning, doing a presentation. Some class days were in the lab. They really teach you a lot. I mean, the first day of class, they went through a whole entire computer.
Our program is unique compared to others in that we are extremely hands-on. So if we're talking about server security, you're going to install a server, you're going to configure a server, you're going to secure it, and then we're probably going to hack it. Those are real skills, that's real experience, and that's the big separation in our program from others.
I was 38 when I enrolled in the program here, so I was actually 40 when I graduated. I'm working on my bachelor's degree now. That is one thing I never thought I would ever be saying in my whole entire life.
Whatever the motivation is of the student that's coming to the college, whether it's just to pick up a technology or they're making a career change, I hopefully help them further whatever their ambition or their goal is.
I'm so glad I did it. I really am. I get to go to a really cool job. I'm with people who are really engaged in technology. They're fascinated by new things and what's changing in the world, and I get to be with them every day.